The horse sculpture is made entirely of iron. It is powered by electricity and has very flexible movements. It looks really unique and incredibly impressive.